you of uncertainty, stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I'll let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before, and it seems to have a big haunting mass appeal. But lately I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there. I'll be there. So if I decide to waver my chance to be one of the high, will I choose water over wine and hold my own and drive?
Stars are all aligned. was perfect. It didn't feel so perfect. Trying to fit a square into a circle was no lie. Truth beneath my skin.